A cancer diagnosis can be a very overwhelming experience. In the United States, half of all men and one-third of all women will develop cancer in their lifetime. Cancer touches everyone, whether it's through a personal diagnosis, through a family member, a friend, a neighbor, or a colleague diagnosed with the disease.
The future of cancer care at home in Northeast Texas is incredibly exciting. In a historic move, Christus Health and Texas Oncology have stepped forward to combine efforts, developing the Northeast Texas Cancer and Research Institute, which will stand at the forefront of advanced detection, prevention, treatment, and clinical research in the Northeast Texas region. The surgical oncologist of Christus Trinity Clinic, working side by side with the oncologist and clinical teams of Texas Oncology, have one goal in mind: to provide patients with the most extensive and coordinated care available under one roof, from diagnosis to recovery. We believe that every patient deserves the most advanced technology, the highest level of talented, compassionate staff, and a patient-centered and faith-based environment focused on one goal: healing patients with cancer.
Cancer care in the 21st century is definitely a team sport. We are now working together to build a brand new outpatient state-of-the-art cancer center. We will be performing cancer treatments there. So medical oncology, radiation oncology, the surgical oncologists will see their patients in the clinic there. We will be working side by side as a team. That is the way oncology works. It is not any one of us providing care for the patients. It is a group of clinicians, doctors, nurses, researchers. This is the way cancer is performed on the cutting edge. And that's what we want to be. We want to be a cutting edge, world-class cancer center. My goal in coming here was to be able to perform those high-end surgical oncology operations here in Tyler. And we've been very successful. I've recruited a partner who also does gastrointestinal cancers. We've got a head and neck surgical oncologist now, a gynecologic surgical oncologist. Our neurosurgeons are able to perform high-end brain or spine tumor surgery. We've got urologists who are taking care of kidney, bladder, and prostate cancer, breast cancer. There's really no cancer that we can't handle now from a multidisciplinary point of view, both the surgery and the further medical treatment that's necessary for these patients. What we want to do here is be able to provide the same state-of-the-art care, whether that be surgical care, medical oncology, radiation oncology, nutrition support, physical therapy. And the last piece of this is that we want to be able to provide top-end clinical research. Clinical research is how we develop new treatments for cancer. I'm very interested, for example, in prevention and early diagnosis of cancer. And some of the trials I brought here with me from Houston included measurement of DNA in the blood to try and diagnose cancers earlier. We're doing studies not just of new treatments, which we definitely are very interested in, but we're also looking at ways to prevent and detect cancer at earlier stages. Your support to establish a Christus Health Endowed Chair of Excellence means you will become part of the permanent framework of our mission and will provide our most gifted clinician scientists with a reservoir of support for their pioneering work. An endowed chair is given to an individual who is a leader in a program, who is a known expert in providing care and performing research. And it provides funds to that individual and to the group working with that individual that may support clinical research, it may support purchase of a new piece of equipment or supplies that are, again, a novel device that has become available to use to improve the care of patients. But it's really discretionary funds that are then available to the holder of that chair. The chair is usually named for an individual or a couple, sometimes a family, that has donated money for that endowed chair. And it essentially continues to generate funds that can be used to support the holder of the chair and the programs that he or she is leading and developing, in this case, in cancer research and cancer care. To attract and recruit world-class people, the endowed chair is not only helpful, it's really necessary. We are one team with one dream: to end cancer.
Our mission to end cancer is urgent. We want to speed discovery development, and delivery of new treatments to patients with cancer. To reach this goal, we need partners who share our vision. You can build a legacy of support for life-saving cancer research by contributing to an endowed chair fund. Please help us to make this important vision into a reality.
The physicians, scientists, specialists, and staff at the Northeast Texas Cancer and Research Institute have one goal in mind. Working together, they are one team with one dream to end cancer.